And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
And guys, I've heard many superstars over the years say this Rosemont Arena is among their favorite buildings to compete in. And by the sound of this crowd tonight, it's easy to see why.
Let's talk about Big Cass for a moment. You're the so-called expert, so what can we expect from him tonight?
Hey, he's a WWE superstar, which means he's among the very best to lace a pair of boots. But does he have what it takes to beat his competition here tonight? That remains to be seen.
Looking to catch him off guard.
And Daniel Bryan kicks out.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
This is some great offense by Big Cass.
Daniel Bryan stalling a bit here. He's gonna wanna make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
If things don't change in a hurry, this has all the makings of a short evening for him.
Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
Five. Six.
Just making his presence felt there. Bringing it back into the ring.
Now we have Daniel Bryan on the attack.
Work is being put in by Daniel Bryan.
Daniel Bryan is starting to turn it up now.
He's calling for it.
He'd be wise to stay right there.
Big Cass, not where he wants to be right now.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Hey, you're gonna absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
He's flipped the switch, that's for sure.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He wants no part of the outside.
Daniel Bryan going to work.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Ugh. One more for good measure.
This might be it, guys.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Caught him with a running knee plus.
There it is. I think Daniel Bryan just secured this match.
Big Cass doing a great job turning that around.
And here comes Big Cass. This is some great offense by Big Cass.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Made him pay there. Big Cass doing a great job turning that around.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
This is some great offense by Big Cass.
And here comes Big Cass.
Big Cass is now in control of the tempo of this match.
Wow, that was some reversal by Daniel Bryan.
Close to getting a count out here.
Nah, this is just some strategic gamesmanship.
Back now inside the ring.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
This is some great offense by Big Cass.
Putting on a show now. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Here he goes for the win. He's in trouble. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Daniel Bryan with a slick reversal.
And here comes Big.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh, no, he's taken down.
You know, I don't think he has much left.
He's not going to like this.
East River Crossing.
This could do it. The longer this fight goes on, the more wear and tear on each competitor. Who is going to have enough to pick up the win? He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Big Cass doing a great job turning that around.
There's the Oklahoma Slam, made famous by the team of the same name. I wish they did that to JR.
Will this be it?
At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out of here beaten and battered.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
Wow, the ref got hit hard there.
He may not get back up, Cole.
Everyone knows that he flips that switch and taps into an energy source few superstars have.
This is some great offense by Big Cass.
As the circulation of blood and oxygen is cut off to the brain, the question is, how long can this go on?
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
He's flipped the switch, that's for sure.
Oh, and it's a reversal. Counter here. Oh, he turns it around.
Daniel Bryan with a great offensive show.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two.
A kick out. Oh, my. I can't believe it.
Wow, he somehow digs deep and finds a way to keep fighting. Expect nothing less from Big Cass.
Big Cass doing a great job turning that around. And this has got to be it.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
your winner, Big Cass.
The shoulders are down for three, and this one's in the books.
Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
And the crowd here tonight still in awe over that great match.
The beat drops out.